He is 5 years old. He was in his house playing on the couch behind closed doors, safe in his home. He was home that I know of at this point, his mother and father, and I've not been aware of any other family members or friends that might have been in the apartment.